Actress Kareena Kapoor Khan recently made her debut as radio jockey and has launched What Women Want with Kareena Kapoor Khan on Ishq 104.8 FM on Tuesday. On reacting to his wife's debut on a show titled What Women Want, Saif Ali Khan said that Kareena need many things from him and time is one main thing. During the media interaction at the success party of his film Bazaar, Saif Ali Khan was asked about Kareena's debut as RJ, to which he answered,
I think she's excited, she's enjoying it, you know. They come home and they discuss these issues and the script, and I saw a little bit of it yesterday. And it looks like she's having lots of fun.
Further, when he was asked about what Kareena wants, he replied,
many things, I think, but it's nice emotional things. Time, I think, is the main thing.
Kareena is entering new space with a new radio show titled What Women Want, while Saif is busy shooting for the second season of Sacred Games, which will be aired on Netflix.